In this video, we will show you how to connect your PLC with a project created in MyDesigner. This video will use the B&R X20 as an example, but it works on every PLC which supports OPC UA protocol. First, it is necessary to create your own project. Then, add a new connection. Go to Connections, Add Connection, and choose PLC. Select a protocol type, name it, and write the proper IP address from your device. Confirm your settings. Go to the tag database . Choose OPC and browse the data you want to follow. And confirm your settings. Fill in the alias to complete the chosen tag. Now you can make a new view. Next, it is time to connect the tag with the component. Go to Components. Choose the component you need. Choose the tag from the tag database. And insert. The data is displayed in the chosen component. For more information, click on the link below.